Good evening, it's Joel. Just a few things. I had a busy day today with some personal stuff, and I found some time to make another video now. The loose stuff you see here on the desk, this is, I showed this already. This is speed trapper, and I showed this already. I just happened to take it out of the packages, that's why I gotta just put that away. I purchased a couple of the mystery cars, the Hot Wheels mystery cars that come in a baggie, and you can tell which ones they are because they tell you on the package and there's a code. So I threw the packages away, but I picked up the Camaro, 13 Copo Camaro, and I like this model passing gasser. This is based on an old type of, dragster type car. Okay, so I kind of like that model, and again, green car, and I like kind of green cars. So shopping, when I went to Walmart earlier in the week, I picked up one of these Monster Jam Stars and Stripes series, but I already had it, so I returned it, and then I found two that I don't have. So Max D and Soldier of Fortune, I didn't have those. The one that I picked up by mistake was Mohawk Warrior. I returned her. And still looking for Gravedigger. That one's going to be a little bit harder to find. But I'm not worried about it. They Mary Lou will manufacture quite a number of these. So eventually, once everybody else has it, I'll find it. In my garage, when I was going through there, when I did that video on my brief garage tour, which turned into 15 minutes of me fussing around with a shelf, I found this box, and I'll just briefly go with what's in here. I had an empty bag, don't know why. This right here is, this is a poster, so used to be able to get these from Mattel. I don't know if they still can or not, but this was the 2000. I get for a small desk. This is the 2000 poster. I'm not going to open up the whole thing, but here's just the first part. And they call them first editions. Here were some of the treasure hunts and some of the series cars. They only had four cars to a series then. So I think posters were either $2 or $3.50, and only because I think you were paying for shipping. Okay, so I think that was the reason why. But I haven't seen the offer recently, or in a number of years. But then I haven't been looking. In the box, I have the instructions for a set. This is something my sister gave me, and then she opened it up and put it together because she was that anxious for me to see it. And we were adults when this happened. I mean, I was in my 30s. Anyway, That's the instructions for it. I showed the truck that came with that set in my Ford video. This was a, I gotta get a better stand. I'm sorry, guys. This is an action piece. I know I have this someplace. Exactly where, I don't know. Terry Labonte, number 5. Okay. He was one of my favorite NASCAR drivers. Him and Bobby Labonte. Okay. Just some empty acrylic display cases. That's the thing that came off my receipt. The poster. So. Hot Wheels. I guess I should take that rubber band off sometime and fix that up. But all right. Another full display case. I'll get to that one baggie in a minute. I got the Baywatch series in here. There was a 5-car pack, so I have all those in here. I believe this was also from Baywatch. Quite a lot. This one. What else did they have? Oh, yeah. I knew they had a helicopter, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and a helicopter 5. Okay. 5 was the Baywatch 5-pack. Other than the fact that I took him out of the package, he's has never been played with, run out down a track, or anything of that nature. Okay. I think some of these others were from a 5-pack too, but I can't recall all here. So I'm going to be really be guessing. This is a plastic base, but Big Rig, 76 Big Rig. I forget what this is called already. Dodge Ram truck. Combat Medic. This one here does have a plastic base. And what's it say? Tool supply. And this tow rig. I think these were like in a 5-pack for like workhorses or something. I don't remember. Either that or this one came with it. Or and one of the other ones I'm wrong about. Anyway, I can't remember. Okay, so there's at least 2 5-packs. Again, I used to have these displayed and I took them down to paint the room and I never got around to painting the room, unfortunately. This was a police 5-pack. This was a pretty good one. So like the school bus. Police car, metal body, metal base. I like the basic wheels because that's what I grew up with. That's a plastic body metal base, but this is the police Hummer. A combat medic, but this time in a SWAT van delivery. I mean a SWAT livery, I should say. Here's a helicopter. have those. I think that was all one 5-pack. Okay. And again, I'm guessing at this, but then we have this here, the plastic base. Fire Eater, which is a casting I like. And this ambulance. And opening doors. So you kind of see, and there's a bed there on the left side. It's kind of cool. So you can even see inside. Like there's a post there in the middle, kind of blocking things. Okay. And then this police car. I think it was like an emergency 5-pack. This is just an odd one, metal body, metal base. Fat Fendered 40. Bought this used from somebody. Okay. So I don't remember how I got that. A couple 69 Chevelles with the green bodies. And the PR5s. There's another 69 Chevelle. So they're calling the one with the clear body a 69 Chevelle, and they're calling this one here a 69 Chevelle SS. Okay, so that's it for that. One more thing. That my mother had, just because she liked it, so she had it on display. Either me and my sister probably bought a lot of this for her. Okay, so we just had this kind of generic fire engine, or generic manufactured fire engine. I can't quite see what that says, so maybe if I look at the video. 1939 Ward La France. HOHF 430. Okay, high speed shine. I never heard of it. Dualies. But these are plastic. Okay. It's plastic wheels. Everything's plastic on this. No metal. '57 Chevy. This is a Johnny Lightning. Wow. I wonder where she got this. I don't remember if I bought this or not. But this is a nice one. But there's no opening features, no opening hood. Okay. I'll have to put that in with my Johnny Lightning collection. This one right here. I can't quite tell what that says. Anyway, my mom liked old cars. So, this is a Buick from the 50s. Which is not too bad. As far as Tampa work and stuff. This is Matchbox Ford truck with the Texaco paint scheme. This one here, I don't know if I gave this to her. It was mine. It's another Buick. Opening hood. will stay open. Okay. This one has open lid too. It's the same, looks like it's the same manufacturer. Okay. So just writing in there. 1953 Buick Super. Okay, so that's the name of the vehicle. That's good. That's interesting. We'll put that here. See if we get it here too. Yeah, it's hard to see because I can't keep this propped up. And it's darker. So yeah, they got it here too. And the latest thing in here, and this is also Johnny Lightning, was this Brickyard 400 official Pace truck, Chevrolet Pace truck. I forget what year this would have been for. I don't know if that'll tell you or not. But this really has some nice detail. But again, this was in my mom's room. No opening features. Okay. And I took all this stuff down. I was going to paint the room, and then I never got to it. Apparently, this is a 2000 Chevrolet Silverado. So, probably around 2000, 2001. There's something on the license plate. Maybe they'll have something there. Something on the front. Okay. That's it. Just wanted to show this off before I, you know, put it back in the garage. I hope you have a good night. And if you liked the video, let me know. Have any comments, complaints, suggestions. By all means, please respond. And I hope you subscribe. Thank you.